Hello there, Internet. Version 2 here with Let's Play Pokemon Sun, and today it's the sun is shining, because I'm playing it at the right time for once. And to date this video, despite the fact that so far does that at the end of everything. Anyway, Festival Plaza, because I saw Pokemon Sun Moon was trending on Twitter today for some reason. Hey, you're just the... Oh, hi, it's one of my other me. I saw Pokemon Sun Moon was, doing a thing today, and I'm like, why? It's like, oh, apparently global mission happened today. Are you the global mission person? Yes, I'd like to participate in a global mission to say that I participated in something that completely failed. Let's do it, yes. Connect me to the internet. My internet's not doing anything at the moment, and no one else is home, so it should be fucking decent speed. Yay for Australia, we've got the best internet in the world. Don't worry, any second now that, like, JPEG of Sarah Michelle Gellar in a bikini is gonna download any second now. It's been going about 3.5 weeks, so any second. Because GameStick wasn't registered. Oh, I have to do that. Fuck it. Fuck the global mission. Fuck the code. Fuck the global mission. Okay. Yeah, oh, can I participate in this without syncing that thing? Find as many Pokemon as possible using Island Scan. Alright. Goal as that. Oh, where's it going to? It doesn't go for long. That is. If you achieve a new record for the mission, the record will be reflected when you speed to the reception. Okay. Participate in it. But they failed the last one miserably, so. And I was too slow to play it. There we go. So. Catch lots of Pokemon. We failed this one. Not participating. Not participate. That's upsetting. I did no participating in that one. So how many? We need 100 million for the first one, and we got 16 million. So they've lowered it down to 1 million. 1 million for this one, but it's Island Scan specifically. I'm trying to recall exactly what Island Scan was. I want to say it was using the RotomDex. Actually, I can just exit. Yeah. Yes, I'd like to press the live button to quit. Bye, Festival Plaza. Saw a bunch of people in the comments saying how much they hate the Festival Plaza compared to the whatever it was in the other one. Okay. Go. When you're ready. Yeah, I'm... Yeah. I'll go see Marina and... No, not continuing what I was going to say. Alright. Where was the island skin? Was it in the Pokedex? How about I just go to the Pokedex like this so I can see everything? Oh, it's the same thing? Oh, okay. Okay, so was it... Oh, look! Oh, this is a nice layout for this. Like, showing it all like that. Bonsley! Habitat... Which one was Island Skin? Habitat unknown. Habitat... Okay, this goes around. Okay. Oh! I can also go between the islands. Okay. Wow. Right. Was it Skin? I don't remember how to do Island Skin. Fuck it. I want to say it was a QR thing, but I don't remember properly. So fuck it, let's just leave. Let's just go to Akala Island. Yes, I'm all done. Set sail for a new island. New destinations await us. Oh yeah. Set sail! Whee! Oh, look at us be dramatic on the front. We're off! Woo! Woo! Sailing on the giant rust bucket! Yeah! That's fine. There's Pokemon down there in the seaweed. Silly hat! Ouch! How? You're mean. You're just mean. Seeing all the Pokemon for Alola is half the challenge doing half the fun doing the island challenge. Be a bunch of new Pokemon. It is the best. Yeah, with my just perpetual yeah face. This is never changing my face the whole time. Yay, sailing to Akala. Oh, it's zooming out dramatically like something bad's gonna be behind us. No, okay. I thought it was just like, who's following us? That's often what that shot lands. Oh, it's gone right near that building that's in the middle of the ocean that no one has mentioned so far. Welcome to Akala Island. Yeah. Oh, we should hopefully be pulling into a city, so there should be a shop nearby so I can change my appearance. That is the big hope. So when, here, city, yeah. When do we get the ability to fly so I don't have to go on boats between islands? Dude, you should have done the full-on Dio fucking dive-in dramatic pose thing. That land away. it was supposed to be funny? Oh. The land is certainly Ahoy, oh boy. What the? Nevi, one, what are you not doing in the bag? Two, what's funny? In fact, that goes with your... Now he's just always gonna show off his rippling abs. Oh, are you gonna fucking complain about this random person? I'm gonna scare off strangers looking like that. No, Nevi, bag the bag. What? We know these people? You are a I'm assuming you are one of the trial captains based on your appearance. You might be. The other one definitely. You may be. Yeah, you're a captain, sir. Pulling in a port around watches, running on a delivery and stuff. Chance, put all the fine ingredients to make up your table. Yeah. Oh, we're doing your trial first? My perpetual just air. Okay, I've got to remove the lipstick because it makes it look like her mouth is open and it's not. And I think that's why it's always like, but it's not. It's just a little lipstick. Your Pokemon look ready to cook with gas. Yeah, it's just the lipstick and it makes her mouth always look open. But it doesn't for her. Like, she's got... Because you can still see her lips, I guess. Mel isn't the only... Yeah. What's the plan, kids? So this place has more than one captain, unlike the first one. Up to these kids. It's their island challenge, after all. Enjoy your time on the island challenge, kids, along with your Pokemon. Alright, so we'll island challenge you at some stage. Alright, bye everyone. The concept of the island challenge seems a lot more friendly for new kids to go out and do compared to like the gyms and everything. Like, Alola feel like, and it's partially because of the benefits of, you know, 3D modeling and everything, but also just the way it's written, Alola feels a lot more like an actual alive place compared to the other regions. I mean, the limited housing is still a bit of an issue, but, yeah. I'm sure she wanted to come and see that you made it here, alright, but she'll never admit it to you. That's Olivia for you. She's a cunt. Oh, she's a kahuna. Oh, that makes sense given her dress and she's not a captain. She's a kahuna. That makes sense. Three trials here on Akala Island. If you two decide you want to take on the trial straight away, head up to Route 4 there and keep on going until you get to Peniola Town. And straight to the Pokemon Center. Oh, always about the Malasada. Find the ruins, the ruins? Are there ruins here for Nevi? I do remember you mentioning that Nevi came from somewhere else and you want to help them get back because they helped you. Clever girl! Is Rotom just like straight up making fucking Jurassic Park references now? Oh, I love Rotom so much. Keep you updated on all the new Pokemon you uncover. Oh. So this is here. I can see the city. Let's give the city a good search before we go. Yeah. New city, new islands, new exploration time, woo! Tourist center? Ferry terminal, take a ship, it's faster, it's fine. Okay. Actually, I should probably go in everywhere and talk to all the NPCs, just to make sure. No Pokemon battles will happen this episode as well, probably, because I'll just present the entire content on this. What's up? My nickname's Electriwin. I think battles get strapped, Oh yeah, the boys gotta have the kids showing off that thing. Picking up fresh water or two from the vending machine. But the vending machines were all out of my favorite drink, like, all the time. The other day, where you had to gather 100 people. Cool. I'm not gonna probably bother with that. That's because I'm lazy. So, train a passport and your photo on. Yeah. Oh, they're really great. No, it's passengers, catch ferries, even do maintenance on the ferry boats right here. Well, yeah. How many Pokemon are there in the world? A fucking lot. Hi. Ferry term. I mean, Alola. Someone working from overseas is not used to saying Alola instead of hi. I get it, it's like Aloha, but the name of the island being your greeting, like, goodbye and hello meaning is the same thing is already a bit confusing enough to dumb white people like me. But the island also being called that is a bit much. Alola. Isn't it funny? Alola is both the name of the region here. I was... Oh, mind reader. Alola. What? If you're not sure, citrus... So I just comment on how, like, every fucking Pokemon online either holds leftovers or citrus berry. How many experience points you get depends on level Pokemon higher there. Oh, that's right. Yeah, because they changed how it is. Yeah. Yeah, the less experience points, the lower your level is, the more experience points you get, just as a default as well. Maybe the Pokemon people brought back from Kanto have increased here in Alola? Who traveled to Kanto and Johto along the camp together form this town, now known as Hiahia City. So this place is formed by people living in it. This seems like a much newer region compared to previous ones. Like, it's still in the process of developing. Like, just the way they talk about things, it seems like it's a kind of a new... Like, it's a, like it hasn't been around for as long as, like, Kanto or something. The place to find Alola's secret treasures. Three secret treasures. Oh, yes! Let's... Yeah! Yeah! Oh, if I did thumbnails from the video, yeah, perfect thumbnail right there. Alright, what's up? Finding one of Alola's hidden treasures. And the official name raider. Oh! Because the name raiders is the name changer. I approve. The Poképelago. What is gotta be the Poképelago. Oh, so you're not telling me where the Poképelago is, you're just telling me about it. Okay. Alright, the name reader is in this random building. Gotcha. Alright, and there's nothing down there. This is clearly a shop here. Ah, it's a clothing store, because Lily's looking in there. When's Lily going to change her outfit? Because she keeps looking at clothes shopping. Pew? Nebby! Looking for new clothes. I was doing that, this little fellow will hardly sit still. Interested in visiting the ruins of life. Tapu Lele, so it's the other, what's it called? Guardian Pokemon. Pew! Come with us when we go visit. I mean, little Nebby here seems to quite like you a bit, but yeah. Nebby doing a little Nebby dance. The Tide Song Hotel, if you want to come. Meeting someone there, someone very important to me. Oh, okay. Oh, the building's just over there? I think. Lily is so consistently unsure of herself. And stay in the bag, Nebby. You don't like the bag? What? Come on, Nebby. In the bag. I feel like me being around is encouraging Nebby to not be in the bag. There's a group of terrible people I have noticed them, yes. I want to encounter them more, though, because they seem awesome. My Rotom sense is tingling. There's a beautiful building to be explored up ahead. Your Rotom sense? What's up? Oh, I got a sweet thing. Ooh, rare candy. I will keep that forever. So shocked by the... Wait, that's what's happening? It's not that it's full of nutrients or anything that levels them up? They're surprised by how tasty it is. They level up. Spinders! Spinders! Spin! Oh, yeah. Oh, you guys should see my spinder for my fucking online battles. Oh, yeah. It's the best. You can't die close here, but you can do it in the festival thing. You gotta buy something white and bring it to the festival plus, and they can dye it for you there. What do you got to say? Try, I'll go get them better with sure. What? You're a captain? Let me send you down a trial I'll design myself. Hano Grand Resort on Akala. You want me to catch Pukumuku? I will gladly catch a Pukumuku. Because I want a Pukumuku anyway, because that thing seems adorable with the noise that it makes. So I gotta buy clothes over here, right. Alright, shopping montage, maybe. I'll probably spend a while doing this. If I spend too long doing this, I'll probably cut. If not, then yeah. Oh, look at that shit. I didn't mean to do that. No. Wait, what was Sportyman? Sludge. That's just. Polka dots. Gotharita tank! Fucking wow. I approve. What shorts we got? Yep, some of those, yep. What else we got? Over these socks with a floor. Ooh. Espadrilles. Thunderbolt. Scaly espadrilles. No bags. I can't wear a new hat because I'm. My hair. Alright. And glasses. Oh, it's like those are ugly glasses. Alright. We're going to go this one. Yes. And then. So tempting to go for the Gotharita tank. Gotharita tank it is, because that's fucking yes. Alright, and these ones, yes. Alright, and yes, I would like to put those on. Bam! Yeah! I might change my hairstyle if I come across a hairdresser at any point, but yeah! Fuck yeah! Oh, just constant. Oh. Fashion sells the life! I should say fashion born, because that's the one I play more. here, town that always welcomes visitors. Fuck yeah, oh. This looks so much. Oh, I love changing my outfit. Wait, I'll do a little spin. Yeah! Look, I love how much, like. But the skirt actually has, like, fucking physics on it. Like, the skirt actually has physics. Like, when I do the spin, like, it actually spins around and spins out. Oh, I love it. What are you up? Hey, my job take, guess, are you taking me for walks and everything? Oh, another rider? That is, a stout one's that fucking big? A stout one's are that fucking big? Jesus. Holy shit. No, okay, I didn't mean to walk near you. Yes. Arbitrarily blocking me off from going that way. I get it. What's up, little kid? Full of blue skies, we see blues. And everything is just blue. Lohem and sun. When you collect berries, sometimes one fucker jumps out at you. It's a natch. When you collect berries? Alright, make it through a vault, you'll reach Paniola's city. That's where Captain Kiwa's house is. What's up? Get more expensive. So they're a real pleasure to train. I know, because I have a couple of them. Should buy a TM for protect? No, I'm not going to do that, but I will. We'll talk to the macro. We'll definitely do that. Are my Pokemon all healed up and everything? Yes, they are. Alright. Oh, that's right, because I spoke to Mum before I left. Alright, well, of course. We got to buy some cafe. It's midday. Alright. A Tapu Koko. I love the name of that. I feel like I've already had one of those. Let's get a pineapple juice. Yes, I will pay $200 for this juice. Man, feels like certain cities that I've been to. I'll have my drink of water. One when I have my drink in the game. Sour juice makes your body feel great. Of course, this is a feeling, but I guarantee the taste. All right. Those who keep moving have more time than those who don't move at all. So some gorilla, it's scientific fact. Once I decide to more carefully consider how I spend my time. Limited to one per day, but have a tea biscuit on us. Eterna City, an old gatto. I will take that. I love how you can just get those, like, unique healing items just by talking to them here. Mine's not as loud. Poke beans, yeah. Pokemon love to eat poke beans. No, please visit us again soon. Why do I keep putting the stars back in the 3DS? Because I'm gonna want to use Poke Refresh at some stage. So I'll just take it out now. And now dropping it ever, it's fine. Okay, let's go. Let us walk along. Where's the hairdresser in this town? Probably up further away. That fucking person's blocking me off from walking to. All right, up to the here. You probably want to get. Wait, where do you get ready for Route 4 so you can make it all the way to... Wait. You'll probably want to get ready in Paniola one last time. Where do you get ready for Route 4 so you can make it all the way to Paniola Town? Stop right there, what? Wait a minute, you must be doing your island challenge. I haven't started it just yet. Dexio, sup? And Cena. Beautiful, alright. You don't have to brag. Sing is a unique tradition of island challenge. Pretty fascinating, gotta say. Yes. You and Dexio should wait, what? Wait, we're battling? Okay. Okay. Hi, random trainer. But I'm just battling. Dexio! Seriously, everyone. Like, look at that pose! It's one fist out and the other hand behind with, like, fingers stretched out. It's, like, so full on posing. Go, Mindy! Yeah, go, Mindy. This is not a good matchup for me. But use acrobatics, because fuck your acrobatics. Acrobatics! Yeah. Bam! I don't want to be confused. Fuck your confusion. Acrobatics! Acrobatics! Bam! Bye-bye, Slowpoke. Damn, seriously, getting acrobatics this early in the game is fucking ridiculous. Switch to Espeon. Oh, fuck yeah, I'll change. Come out, Matanza! Go, Matanza! Go, Matanza! Wow! Yeah! I do really like Espeon. Alright, oh, right, I got rid of the... I don't have Bite on this one, do I? But Lick will still do something. Am I not part Dark-type yet for Matanza? I thought Matanza was part Dark-type. No. Oh. Well, then this matchup didn't make much sense for me to do then. Fucking Fire Fang. Whatever. Confusion! No, I thought I was already part Dark. But I'm not. Fire Fang! Oh, burnt to death. Yes. Oh, fuck. Doesn't affect me, though. Get out of here. Bye-bye. Oh, what perfect timing. Thank you. Boosted experience. Bam, level 19. Yeah. No. Actually, no, forget an old move. Fuck it. I can get rid of Leer. It will help in wild... It'll help in wild battles where I have to worry about that. So let me just put that onto silent. And roar! If I ever get into a shitty wild Pokemon battle, I can just roar everyone away. I have a different charm to those in Oh, you're from Kalos. Do I recognize you from X and Y? The girl looks kind of familiar, but the guy doesn't, but I'm not sure if I do recognize them or not. Pawn between you and your Pokemon. A glimpse of the island challenge. Oh, thank you. No, I don't have to run back to the Poké Center. Alright, the ultimate team, no debt in the part, that... Oh, is Dexio... Is Dexio the, electric gym trainer? Who had, like, all the mechanical arms and everything coming out of his back? It's just that, if that's him, he's significantly older. Like, significantly. Was that even X and Y? Part of me wants to say I'm getting confused between X and Y and Black and White. I don't fucking remember. Man, I'll entrust this important item to you. Zygarde Cube? What the fuck is this? Why was Pokemon Z just put into Pokemon Sun and Moon? It's so weird. Like, with the Z moves and Zygarde Cube being a story thing, like, they just put Pokemon Z into this game, and it's weird. The item I just gave you is for collecting the cores and cells of a Pokemon, Zygarde. Keep it safe for now. For the Iron Challenge, bad idea to go through for and train your Pokemon. Bye. Oh, you know the Alola Wave. Is that who Dexio is? Because I want to say that was in X and Y, not... No, I want to say that was in Black and White, not X and Y. But I really don't remember. Oh, yeah, I already spoke to you, yeah. Fucking Zygarde Cube, like, what? Just the legendary Pokemon, we're just getting it now? And, oh, look, it's all six, Generation 1. And look, Krabby, because Generation 1. But those up there are not. Oh, look, but that's... That's Buki Muku there. And Staryu, Generation 1. And yeah, it's just all Generation 1. So, Sun in day, the moon in night, I love each one in turn. Sunlight at noon, street light at night, they kiss my skin and I yearn. Traditional dance of Alola meant to be expression of thanks. Maybe, the pose is used for the Z-Powers are the same thing and meant to express something. I stopped you from dancing, that was all I was paying attention to. Tide Song Hotel on Route 4. Was it the beach that was near the Tide Song Hotel? Or was it near Paniola Town? There was a beach where I could catch Pikumoku. But I feel like it might have been near Paniola Town. Doesn't look like it's a beach actually near Tidesong Hotel. Let's go into Tidesong Hotel because we're supposed to be to Lily. One more hotel on Akala Island miss. Which exquisite taste to judge which of the two offers most delight. I prefer Tidesong Hotel. I interviewed for a job at the other place and got rejected. Of course you'd prefer this place. Wait, is Lily here? Because I just noticed the map is not telling me to come here. Oh, well, fuck it. Visit the ranch next. Good, a cut through Paniola Town. Everyone is talking up Paniola Town. Is that a feel fucking vase? It looks messed up because it looks like it's just vomiting flowers up into the sky. Oh, there we go. At least some Helen's getting some love. Wink, wink. Teach me all kinds of things about the Alola region. This is a speed dating thing happening right here. I mean, it's not going very well because you're just on your phone, but hey! What's up? Ocean breeze dances over here on the day I spend with you. Everyone is flirting with me. The Lumineon dance upon the waves, our cheeks flame like the setting sun. Come to Tidesong Hotel. And a little gush up. What's that? What is. The strange creature was sucked into the Zygarde cube. Wait, what? Santa wants to talk to you. The creature that has got sucked into the cube is what we call a Zygarde cell. The Zygarde cube I gave you is like a nest for cells and cores. Your mission is to collect all the cells and cores. We'll get into... What the fuck is happening? Did I just pick up a piece of a Zygarde? What the hell? So... Oh, that is also like the dancer going, nah. You can fit almost anything into there. I'm tagging along with someone's adventures. Yeah, all our bags are stands. That just like, they're the Gucci bag stand, whatever it is. So waiting list for tables at the restaurant. Most people on this list have been waiting for up to 10 years. That doesn't even make sense. That makes no fucking sense. Also, like, props to you if you get that. Now that's something you don't see every day. Isn't that a RotomDex? Yeah. It's a really fucking awesome Pokédex. Is that? I thought I saw something shining there, but no, it's just my mind playing tricks on me. Lily, you looking around? People look like those same Skullflakes. I got scared. Trying to avoid. I am wearing all black now. I'm sorry. Well, not all black. Trying to avoid them, and I think I end up missing my meeting. It's fine. This is actually where I wanted to be. The nearest trial site must be up Route 4. Alright, so you're just here, then. Welcome to the Tidesong Hotel. I'm not gonna offer you a room or anything. But damn, look at my painting behind me there. Is that a Latias in the corner? That's probably a Corsola. That would make more sense if it was a Corsola. Alright, Matt. I picked up a Zygarde thing. Whatever. I'm okay with Zygarde being a thing, though, because I love Zygarde. Zygarde is one of my favorite legendaries, along with, like, Kyogre. So, I fucking love it. Pathways to Paniola Town. Alright. Let's wander through the grass. Wait, there's something down here. I can feel it. Feel it, Pokeball. I got a great ball. I mean, I already have that in real life. Anyway, that's... Nope. That is gross. That's disgusting. Don't be like that. Eevee! Fucking Eevee! Yes! Oh, I'm catching the fuck out of Eevee right the fuck now. Yes! So if I catch an Eevee, you know what that fucking means? I could do it. It means I can get an Umbreon. Yes. And life will be amazing. Life will be amazing if I can get an Umbreon. Oh, it's male. Fuck it. Kill it. I want a female Eevee so my nickname makes sense. Because I know it. I will... It's probably a really low spawn rate. I probably that was stupid. Oh well. Female Eevee. Oh, it's just another pick-a-pack-a-packa. I don't want a pick-a-pack-a-packa. Peter Piper picked a bit of pick-a-packers. Peter Piper picked a bit of pick-a-packers. How many pick-a-packers picked? See, I'm fantastic at this. Oh, yes, just. Oh. This is just gonna end up exactly like X and Y, where I just let acrobatics carry me the entire game because it's an absurdly powerful move. Give me Eevee. Give me a female Eevee. Give me a female Eevee. Lillipop! Oh my god! So many adorable Pokemon. Oh. Bye. Now I kill you. Bam! Just, fucking acrobatics, like, Christ. Alright, how about I switch from Mindy, because Mindy's like full level already. Actually, everyone else that I'm gonna, fuck it. Maybe you can try and get some levels on the rocks. I probably won't end up using Ulysses because I've already got two other birds. And I want my team to look diverse. So, meh. But an Eevee I most definitely use an Eevee. Pick, peck, packer. I shouldn't have killed an Eevee just because it was a male. Oh no, I'm reverse China. That's fucking awful. That's awful to say. It's an awful thing to say. Why would I say that? Why would I do that? Why didn't I give the Normalium Z back to On the Rocks? Why didn't I do that? I'm realizing that was stupid of me. Alright, Metronome, whatever. Echoed voice. Ah! No. Bam! Hyper Beam? Fuck yeah! Bam! And it was a critical hit? Oh, that is just murder. That is just death. That was unnecessary. Alright. But yeah. Give me an Eevee. If I don't get an Eevee soon, I will fast forward till I get an Eevee. Oh, I shouldn't have killed the Eevee. I should have just caught it. Oh. After this one, I might fast forward to catch. Well, because now I know that I can catch it, I definitely want one. But I wouldn't be female, because I have a nickname. And the nickname only works if it's female. Well, I mean, I can do it either way, it doesn't really matter. But it would make more sense. Tail Glow? Wow. Wow. Go for it. Tail Glow increases it by 3. There's like one or two Pokemon that can learn it. I think Volbeat or Luminize? One of those two can learn it, but the other can't, and I think it's Manaphy. Roost? Getting all the weird. Actually, Roost is not that. The fucking Tail Glow, like, damn. Every time Metronome pulls out a signature move, I'm just like, what? You have Rock Smash? Why? I guess it might make sense with the beak that Pikapek has. If it's a woodpecker, it might use that to... Sandstorm! You are not doing yourself any favors. Fucking... Do an attack that does damage to the other person, you asshole. Oh, no. We're gonna have this situation, aren't we? Damn it. Fucking bullshit. Alright. Metronome, go for it. Echoed voice. Ah, damn. Rock smash. This is not going well for me. Boom, boom. Bam. Liquidation. What is that? Okay. So it's just a water punching move? Okay. Alright, and On the Rocks is buffeted as well. Everyone's getting buffeted. On the Rocks is just gonna fucking die as always. Ah, On the Rocks, you're so shit. I should really get rid of Metronome, but I don't want to. I know it's an event Pokemon, so I don't. Like, I only would want to change tackle. I don't want to get rid of Hold Back or Happy Owl because they're unique moves. And Metronome, I think, is unique for. Like, I don't want to change its moveset. But its moveset is shit. So, Felicity can come out. Razor Leaf. Probably not a good idea against Pokemon with Peck, but hopefully Razor Leaf will kill them instantly anyway. Not very effective. Doesn't matter, kill them both. Die. Neither of them die. Rock Smash against me, really? I know you have Peck. Did they change Rock Smash to guarantee lowering defense? Or has it always been like that? Now, realizing I have no actual idea which one it is. Citrus Berry, Orange Berry, what did you just eat? A Citrus Berry, I know, Orange Berry, just don't have a lot of health. Razor Leaf, die, both of you. Ah! No, not very effective on Pikapek or Pikapek. No, there's something like a Pokemon first time. Yeah, you shot at me. Alright, maybe I'll just go for Peck. Peck will probably do more damage. Peck! I've been growled at it. Definitely would have killed you if you don't! For fuck's sakes! Thank you. That might be my biggest complaint about this game. About the new mechanics I've introduced. It just seems to annoy you. Doesn't seem to do anything but annoy. Alright, fast forwarding until actually. What Pokemon am I gonna have out? Well, Onois is dead, so, let me go back to you. Alright, fast forwarding until I get an Eevee and a female one because I'm an idiot. Yeah! Grubbin! Okay, what is a Grubbin? This is a new Pokemon, so I'll cut back into it. But Grubbin! Ah, fuck it, I'm gonna catch a Grubbin. Oh, I've apparently killed a Grubbin before. Oh, okay. Well, fuck it, I want a new Pokemon, so Grubbin, you're now my... Fuck it, I will go for Grubbin instead of Eevee. Why? Because... It's a new game, it's a new experience, new adventure, I should use new Pokemon instead of just relying on all my old favorites. But, sorry, Umbreon, I won't get an Umbreon. I'll probably get an Umbreon later, but I'm not gonna get an Umbreon now. Pound it. And Grubbin's probably weak as shit. But still, Grubbin, come to me. Gotta use new Pokemon. Bam. Don't call for fucking help. God damn it. Motherfucker. Alright, well, acrobatics on the other one. Fucking die. Get out of here. Call for help, bullshit. And my speed is just gonna keep getting worse and worse and worse. Wasn't I already being outsped? For a Chilean Pokemon, I feel like Oricorium is probably very slow. I feel like I get outsped a lot. Pokeball, throw a Pokeball at it. Come here, Grubbin! Come here. Get in the ball. In the ball! Yeah! Grubbin was caught! Yeah, good Grubbin! Get your grub on! Yeah! Other jokes, grub. Grubbin! Bam! Grubbin! Registered! Yeah! 3% of the Akala Dex! Its strong jaws enables it to scrape trees and slurp out the sap. It normally lives underground. Yes, I'll give you a nickname. Because it's a grub name. This is fucking stupid. Yeah! Yeah! Grubber! Yeah. I will get rid of... I'm gonna get rid of Ulysses. I'm not gonna use Ulysses. I'll probably get rid of Munchlax very soon, because Munchlax is kind of as useless on my team. I mean, the gimmick of it is like, yeah, and the attacks and everything, but yeah. Even Pokemon said, mate, there's so two of their differences. EVs, IVs, Energies, etc. Like, I'd like to use Magrubba. What is it got? Where are stats? Fucking that thing there. I'm trying to say its stats compared to other Pokemon. It has as much attack as on the rocks, being 3 levels higher. That is 37, 32, 29, and 31. It is not super great. But it has bite and... is my stuff damaging? Oh, it's like 20, so fucking useless. Swarm. Alright, well, fuck it. Let's move Grubbin to the front to fight this other trainer, and I'll give it a potion so it's not gonna die instantly. Alright, pushed on Grubbin. Yeah, and push on you as well. Should probably buy more stuff. Man, I walk past Pokemon all the time, I was like, my shit. Yo, trainer, fight me! You don't have to ring the bell about eyes, mate. Oh, come. That's what I say to all my lovers. It's not very impressive to pick up line. Bellhop Jody. Oh, okay. I guess because you're next to like the that thing there. What Pokeball was that in? I didn't look like an old Pokeball, but it's a Drifloon! McGrubber! Yeah. Alright, well, perfect opportunity, but you're also part flying, so this may not go too well. Fight! Yeah. That's not as bad as I was expecting. Oh, this is not gonna go well. Oh, I thought that said air slash, but it was astonish. Oh, that's okay. I thought it was a flying, I thought it was air slash, and I'm like, oh, minimize! They never stay minimized or growthed when they do that. Bite! Astonish. Bah! God damn it! Motherfucker! Oh, minimize is so good. Minimize is too OP. How many super potions do I have? I have 8 of them? Are you 60? I feel like they only used to heal 50. Well, fuck it. There we go. Minimize again. Do I have any moves that, like, evade their bullshit? Fight! Alright, well, yep, this will be a fucking battle. This will be a fucking battle. Fuck. Gust. Oh, there's the flying type move. No, wow, McGrubber, you're hardy. Hey, you're actually here. Alright, well, if McGrubber can take hits like that, then it's okay. Bellhop Jody. I'm having to hit my pocket money rather than getting a tip. I don't seem happy about that. You shouldn't be happy about that. Oh, my grandpa! You got, like, dust everywhere all over you and everything. Alright, there you go. I like your side profile shot that you have, my grandpa. Like your little pose that you have. Bam. And just polish you off a little bit. There you go! Let's give you a little pat on the head. Yeah, yeah! Pat on the tusks. You don't like the pat on the tusks? You want the pat on the belly? Is there any other Pokemon that need refreshing? Nope, they're all good. Alright, we out. Yeah. Pokemon refresh is so silly. What up? There have been cases of Pokemon staying by themselves. Oh, okay. Okay, what? Oh, okay, just the random tiny mushroom there. See, little paths like this make the world feel very weird when you've already gone through it, because, like, this path now exists, and it's, like, a really obvious, like, cutout of, like, all this grass next to me, and it will never have a function ever again, and I find that weird with... Is that... I see more glowies there. Is this a side guard thing? Strange creature was sucked into the side guard cube. This is weird. These winding routes sometimes have secret little spots that are easy to overlook. But yeah, that's what I was just talking about, and how it somewhat breaks immersion. Hi. How? How'd that not count? What? Sup? I'm a collector, you collect Pokemon. You better have a full team of 6. Otherwise, you're a shit collector. Nice pose. You're a shit collector! But you have the premier balls. I approve. I approve. Munchlax! Yeah! Munchlax represent! Because my Munchlax is shit. Grubber! Okay, and go for the, how much power is Bug Bite? 60. Go for that one, then. Bug Bite! Bam! Lick! And Grubber is sturdy. I like that. Bug Bite! Bam! That doesn't... It's a special defense. I'm fucking... It's not gonna do anything. So I'm just gonna do this. Bug Bite! Bah, 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 bah. Amnesia. Do you not understand the types of moves that I'm using? I'm using Bug Bite. I'm using Bug Bite. It's not gonna. Bug Bite! I forget, does Bug Bite increase damage when it attacks Pokemon with a berry, or does it just eat their berry? I think it just eats their berry. Bagon? Holy shit, fucking Bagon? Fucking, I approve. JK, you know what? Fair enough. You're a fucking collector. With Bagon and Munchlax. Yeah, okay. That, yeah, that's cool. Fuck yeah, Bagon. I love Bagon's, like, karma, basically, thing that has. Disarming voice. Pardon me. I love the little spin that Breon does before the disarming voice. It's like, A lot of Pokemon. Gimme. Is that how the song goes? I don't fucking care either. Let's just run away. Collectors are happy beings. Is the Pokemon we want? Our imagination makes us smile. Okay, if you say so. If you say that's how that works. Alright, well, I'm gonna jump down here because there's clearly hidden shit here. An adrenaline orb? What is that? The fuck? Is that a hold item? Using it makes one Pokemon more likely to call for help. If held by a Pokemon, it boosts speed when intimidated. It can only be used once. It is odd fucking setup. So it makes Pokemon more likely to call for help. So I guess there's a proper purpose for that. And I just am not sure of it. Wait, is Ultra Ball? Why is Ultra Ball under the held item category? Actually, this isn't just held items. This is everything, because that's consumables and that's just all other items. So, that is like, that is two weird things to have combined in there. Held by a Pokemon, it boosts speed when, if a Pokemon has Intimidate, like I'm assuming it specifically only means the ability Intimidate, it boosts your speed instead. Which, like, for metagame purposes, I get. Because it's a very, very fucking common ability amongst a lot of Pokemon. So you gotta, like, stop on the... Like, if you just scroll past it, it does nothing. You gotta, like, stop on it to get the new thing to go by. Like, Olgato and Castiliacone and Lumiose Galette. Like, just random fucking things. Infestation. Oh, power's only 20. Oh, no, that's the over-the-turn thing. Confide, lower special attack, I can pull it, work up. Oh, is it really? No. How is Grubbin able to learn acrobatics? What? It's fucking weird. Wait, we're using a Zygo Cube on that? Okay. I'm gonna get out of this menu because I'm... Okay, yeah, bye. Can you, like, buy more adrenaline orbs, like, somewhere then? Because if you want to use it to encounter wild Pokemon and make them more likely to call for help, what if you find a Pokemon that has Intimidate? And just... Oh, it's gone forever. Bye. It's just gone forever. I should have put on Acrobatics. The Bug-type Pokemon, just fucking kill them. Vice Grip. I don't have fucking Vice Grip. Why don't I have fucking Vice Grip? It was probably replaced with Bug Bite or Bite or something. Bug Bite! Yeah! Bye! Yeah! Haha. Da-da-da-da-da. Oh, Grubbin. I like you, Grubbin. You're shockingly powerful Pokemon that seems to just take hits. Looking at Pokemon, when you look at a Pokemon's summary page, you can change the arrangement of its moves by touching it, dragging it, and doing all that cool shit. Alright. Before I fight you, I will use a potion on Grubbin. There we go. Grubbin! Go, Grubbin! There's just a pool up there. That doesn't seem to have any purpose outside of being a pool. I rely on apps for traveling recommendations. Fair enough. Trivago! Go down fucking whatever and shit now. What's up? Sightseer Scotty. Everyone just has smartphones in this game. Rattata! It's a normal Rattata! Holy shit! A normal fucking Rattata, because they're a sightseer. They've come from overseas. That is cool. I like that. I like that. Alright, Bug Bite. I like it, that little detail. Also means that you can just see them and have their form difference without having to actually go through all of it. Bite! Bam! Grubby? Oh, Grubber, you're supposed to be hardier than that. Focus energy. It has worked out real well for Pokemon that I've used it so far, so now I'm worried. But I'll just Bug Bite you to death, and you're gone. Bye-bye. How do so many of these trainers walk around with only one Pokemon? Weird. A master of the recommended Rattata. Well, you've got to find what's his name and be recommended one that's in the top percentage. Who's recommended, but Pinoleo Ranch is apparently really nice. No one knows who recommended it, but it's apparently a cool place. Alright, I'll switch from Grubbin, because Grubbin is getting weaker. Go back to Mindy. Oh, Mindy, just a fan, just bum up. See, the idea was that there was going to be four Oricoria, so they're going to be like Mindy, Cindy, and I forget the other ones, but if I can just change their form by, sipping on that sweet nectar, then I guess it doesn't really matter, does it? There's a hidden item somewhere here, clearly. And I can't find it, so never mind. Never mind, I'll just run along and fight this person, the chef. I'm guessing, best in the appearance. Surpassing Captain Mallow's strength of my Pokemon. Oh, another person who's out doing island challenges. Well, I'm just gonna whip your ass right now, so it doesn't matter. You're serving me up a Pokemon. In your ladle thing. Cutiefly! Cutiefly! Cutiefly is a Cutiefly. You can catch a fly with honey, but you catch more honeys being fly. It doesn't even work, because it only has fly. It's not honey fly. That's Cutiefly. I don't know. Although I do love that saying. It's just silly. It's silly, and I approve of it, and I don't know why. Malice is special. Grips your heart. I like the idea of captains doing more than just being a captain. That was in, I think, X and Y did that a lot, too, where, like, gym leaders were more than just that. Like, there was the gym leader who was, like, a gardener, and the gym leader who was, like, a photographer as well. Like, being a gym leader isn't the only thing that they do. I pop a berry, wiki berry. Okay, now we're getting up there in high-level berries. Well, not high level, but like better than Oran and Peppers. Also, when you can hear the cries of Pokemon like that, does that mean anything in terms of them being nearby? Or is it just a thing to add to the environmental thing of it? Because either way, I approve of it. Alright, like that. But does that mean like that Pokemon's more likely to appear in the grass if I go in the grass? Or is it just a thing? Because I'm not really sure. Answer my question. But you can answer that question and I'll see the answer of it not in the next episode, because I'm recording the next episode like immediately after this and I won't have time to read your answer. But the next episode we will be going into the ranch and island trial and shit or whatever. So until then, this is version 2, signing out.